you discover the birthright, the existential facts out of which this particular existence emerged. And it's a great secret and a great comfort, because it means, you know, mystery didn't die with the fall of Arthur or the fall of Atlantis or the fall of anything. Mystery is alive in the moment, in the here and now. It just simply lies on the other side of a barrier of courage. And it isn't even that high a barrier. It just is a barrier high enough to keep out the insincere and the misdirected. But for those who will claim it, in the midst of the historical chaos of the late 20th century, they become the archaic pioneers. They become the first people to carry the Ouroboric serpent around to its own tail and to make a closure. And to the degree that any one of us has this this connection back to the archaic in our life, it makes where we have been make a lot more sense. And it makes where we're going seem a lot more inviting.